the National Weather Service in Spokane has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Whitman County, northwestern Asotin County in southeast Washington, Garfield County in southeast Washington, until 4:30 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time. At 3:16 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time, National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing quarter-size hail and damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. This storm was located 12 miles south of PEOLA, or 29 miles southwest of Clarkston, and moving northeast at 30 miles per hour. Other locations in the warning include but are not limited to PEOLA, Pomeroy, and Mayview. Doppler radar has indicated some rotation within the storm. While not immediately likely, a tornado may still develop. If a tornado is spotted, act quickly and move to a place of safety in a sturdy structure, such as a basement or small interior room. A severe thunderstorm watch remains in effect until midnight Pacific Daylight Time Tuesday morning for the Panhandle and north-central Idaho and eastern Washington. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 4:30 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time for the following counties in Washington: Asotin, Garfield,